Do this.
Wow, it's been a while since I've done a face cam video. And this video has changed a lot over time, but I think I finally nailed down what I want to do with it. And maybe my channel in general. And that's really what this video is all about. I lived and breathed skateboarding growing up. All my friends are busy, I'll go skate. Upset? Go skate. Happy? Feeling great? Go skate. From like 13 to 18, from the time the snow melted until the first snowfall, I pretty much lived on my board. But somewhere along the way, I put way too much pressure on dumb things like getting sponsored and going pro that I forgot what the most important part of skateboarding is. That's having fun. So now, 10 years later, I've finally filled this hole in my life that I didn't know how to fill, or even really knew I had. So I decided to get back on my board and just have fun with it. And it's the best decision I've ever made.
I just
This year I did get into it a little late, so my focus was just getting my basics back. So next year, as soon as the snow's gone, we'll be going full force. Next year's video will even have some street parts. My end goal at the moment is just a yearly video of my progress and maybe featuring other skaters in the area. Even maybe start filming for other skaters in the area. I would love to end up trying to build a more prominent skate community in the Calgary area. So in the meantime, over the winter, I'm just gonna be recording myself, practicing and learning new flat ground tricks in the garage. I'm also gonna do a couple more vocal covers. I've been working on a couple. Still figuring out exactly what I'm gonna be doing for content over the winter, but I do wanna make an effort to try to post every couple weeks, if not weekly. So with all that being said, if anyone knows anyone who skates in the Calgary area, or is a skater and would be down to be part of next year's video, or even just wants to sesh somewhere sometime, hit me up on Twitter, Instagram, or email me, all linked below. Thank you for watching. More content coming soon, so subscribe for that.